While an electric 911 is still out of the question, hybrid technology is absolutely coming to the Porsche lineup, beginning with the 992 model year. Electrified powertrains will be available on select 992 911 models during the mid-cycle facelift that will take place in the next 6 to 12 months. The 911 Turbo S, which is likely one of them, has been seen in prototype form again, this time with a facelift. Despite their resemblance to the existing 911 Turbo S, the yellow badge on a few of the prototypes indicates that they are required to have an electric test vehicle in some countries, including Porsche's native Germany. Last year, Oliver Blume, CEO of Porsche, hinted to the arrival of an electric 911. He confirmed that it will not be a plug-in hybrid like the 918 Spyder hypercar, but rather a hybrid similar to the 919 Hybrid LMP1 race car. The absence of a plug and the exclusive usage of electric motor generators for assisting the internal combustion engine and recharging it during braking are the results. Our information is that, unlike the Taycan electric vehicle, which uses an 800-volt system, the hybrid 911 Turbo S will employ a 400-volt system. The hybrid's smaller battery doesn't necessitate rapid charging, which is better handled by the higher voltage system. Anticipate a seamless integration of the electric motor and transmission. The 992 generation 911 and the hybrid Panamera both share the same 8-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, according to an interview with August Achleitner, the former head of the 911, who spoke with Motor Authority in 2019. Additionally, the refreshed 911 Turbo is currently in the testing phase. However, there have been rumblings that this model will not include hybrid technology. There will be some cosmetic changes to the 911 Turbo S with the facelift. New tail light and exhaust tip designs are on display in the prototypes. In addition to new headlight internals with brighter and more precise light beams, a revised front fascia is in the works. Instead than being located on the front fascia like they are now, the turn signals might be incorporated into the headlights. Late this year or early next year, the revised 911 Turbo S will make its premiere. Along with an updated 911 Carrera, which is said to have a hybrid powertrain option, it should make its debut. The United States should see their arrival as 2025 models.